What was that?
Good morning, Aria Adams. We hope you had a restful sleep at the Entropy Center.
What? Where am I?
Please find your timetable for today's puzzle exercises on your personal computer.
Okay, what is going on?
The temperature inside the Entropy Dome is 26 degrees.
Oh, my head. Hello? Anyone? What happened here?
This is an Entropy Center staff announcement. The time is 8:50 a.m. Please, can all puzzle operatives make their way to their allocated puzzle exercises for today? Thank you.
Okay, try not to panic. There has to be someone around.
Is this?
Hello! Very nice to meet you.
Why did you jump out at me like that?
Apologies. I did not mean to startle you. I have just been inactive for a very long time. My name is Astra. I am a puzzle exercise assistant, or P for short.
Wait, a what?
You are now in possession of a handheld entropy device capable of rewinding objects into the past. Give it a try.
Nice to meet you, Astra. Wow,
emotional support.
So, can I use this, or you, on anything?
The handheld entropy device only contains enough power to rewind static objects up to 300 cubic meters in size. In normal terms, that means you can rewind small structures, debris, and puzzle elements, of course. Living animals, such as the office cat, cannot be rewound.
Right. No rewinding cats.
Or may not be experiencing some minor technical difficulties. But do not let that alarm you. Our puzzle operations can continue as normal.
Minor difficulties? It looks like no one's been here in years. And what are these puzzle operations, anyway?
The puzzle areas. To generate entropy energy, of course. It is my core installed directive to guide and assist staff members through the puzzle areas to generate entropy energy and make a better tomorrow.
Why can't I remember anything? I don't even know where I am.
I am not sure. My hard drive also seems somewhat corrupted. I have just submitted an appointment request to medical for you.
Okay, let's just keep going. There's gotta be someone around. And preferably someone human, not more smiley robots.
What was that?
Oh, nothing.
Okay, I can't wait for you to solve puzzles for us. And make a better tomorrow!
All right, Astra. We'll see.
Crushed.
Thanks, Astra. That wasn't the intention.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
used to work here or something? And what are all these rooms?
The Interview Center database shows that you are an employee, a junior puzzle operative. You are currently navigating through puzzle areas, section 01.
Right. One room at a time, I guess.
Signals detected nearby. Just bushes. Note, bushes do not respond to verbal greetings.
I gather that. Thanks.